Hello everyone, today AskF5 shows you how to activate and deactivate add-on modules on your license using the command line. This video demonstrates how to activate a new add-on module and deactivate an existing add-on module. When you log in, your working directory is configured by default, so you don't need to use full paths. First, to make a backup of your existing BigIP license file, enter cp bigip.license bigip.license.article id. Next, to empty the existing file, enter greater than bigip.license. Next, to get the product dossier, enter getdossier-b and your base registration key. For your new add-on module, enter -a and the add-on registration key. To deactivate an existing add-on module, enter -i and the add-on registration key. The system displays the dossier. Select and copy the product dossier. Do not copy the command prompt. Go to the Activate F5 product page. Paste the product dossier you copied and then select Next. The product license displays. Select and copy the entire license, ending your selection at the last character. Return to the command line. To open the file for editing, enter vi bigip.license. To open insert mode, enter I. And then paste the product license. To save and close the file, enter :wq. The system goes offline when you use the reload license command. F5 recommends that you perform this procedure on the standby device if applicable. To reload the license on the BigIP system, enter reload lic. The system daemons restart because of the relicensing. During this process, the BigIP system goes offline and briefly interrupts traffic processing. To see the progress of the system reloading, you can watch the var log LTM file by entering tail-f var log LTM. Select Ctrl-C to exit the log. After the system is active, you can confirm that you loaded the license by entering grep-i initialization var log LTM. The system confirms it initialized the configuration. You can view the license by entering tmsh show sys license. Under active modules, you can see the module you activated, and under inactive modules, you can see the module you deactivated. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.